Mr. Speaker, the Conservative government has used privacy as a reason for getting rid of the long-form census. It used privacy as an excuse for killing the long gun registry. Despite their apparent concern about privacy, we now learn that they're willing to sign a perimeter security deal with the U.S., sharing the traveling information of Canadians. Why do the Americans have the right to know where Canadians are traveling if they're not going to or over American territory?